and a true West Coast legend and OG, Snoop Dogg. As I look up
at the sky, Snoop. My mind starts tripping, a tear drops my eye. My body temperature falls. The evolution of hip hop. The evolution will be televised. So says Snoop Dogg.
When did you start to feel like the East Coast not giving love to that success coming from the West?
In the beginning, and I say the beginning is the N.W.A. era and the era right before the Chronic, when N.W.A. and all of those guys came through with it representing the West, it's like the East Coast didn't gravitate to it because it was like, it was competition. And rap is competitive. But once we established that we could do this all the time, the Bay Area was always coming with it with E-40 and Too Short, everybody from that side. So it was always a level of, we can do this, we just had to have the respect from the Mecca because they was like the motherfuckers. So if the motherfuckers say you the motherfucker, then you know that you can compete with the best of the best.